Jason's Custom House. Today, we are firing up the Blue Wildebeest for the first time since the rebuild with a screwdriver because the solenoid didn't work. Almost.
Probably.
I'm not too worried about it.
Sounds good.
That's the Blue Wildebeest for you.